Hey guys, what's up? Today we're doing another video, and I'm still in my pajamas. I just don't want to be in my pajamas, literally. So, anyways, I'm gonna be scavenger hunt on the bed. It's gonna be blindfolded. So, if you're new to this channel. This is my 38th video, so you're early. But I'm gonna be surprised. Let's go. Before this actually starts, announcement just to show you how this have my Bibble icon right here. Cool, right? Anyways, back to the show. Let's go jump onto the bed. Anything here? Let's check. Oh wait. Oh, I can feel something. My first item. Yeah. Now I just have to go up to my library. Okay. Wait, there might be one hiding in my library. Oh, maybe here. I'm opening. I guess I'll have to open my eyes. I think there's one in my library, so let me just go check. There is. What's a forfeit? A forfeit checking the library. This looks suspicious. Oh. Do you guys see that? Only there was not one in my library. I guess that's one out of three to me. I'll try not to only upset you guys next time. Oh my guys, clearly I've checked over there. I've checked in my library. Who said I'm not an author? My books. That's probably. It's a certain one called Johnny. If you want, I'll read it to you. Wait, maybe it's around my library. Wait, where is my library? Oh, it's right here. Right. Maybe it's under my library. Let's check. Nope. No. Wait, I feel some paper. Nope, just my desk. Yay! I found my book! This is my book called Johnny. It's about Johnny, the original character. And he has, lots of adventures and stuff. out. Go check it. Go check the official video out on YouTube. It's coming soon. Well, anyway, I did it! I found everything blindfolded! Please, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.